some authors, when they start to write their books, they have clear ideas in their mind how the book will become, and you know what kind of ideas they're working with, and etc. It's never like that with me. Maybe I have some ideas when I start to write it, and something that I've been thinking of or writing down. But usually that all goes up in smoke when I start to write. So that this book will be, you know, well, I knew that this book would be partly based on my life or my childhood, but in what direction it would go, I had no idea. And I knew that it would be something around the Beatles, but that Johnny Cash, Rod Stewart, Gilgamesh poem, and the Bible coming in, that was something that I didn't foresee. And that I'm very happy about. I'm very glad that when I start to write a novel, I have no idea what kind of novel I'm going to write. Once Lennon said, the typical Lennon sentence, you know, we are popular, more popular than the Beatles, which was, you know, just simple fact at that time. You know, they were popular than the Beatles. And of course, the Americans went crazy about it, especially in the Bible Belt. And they burned their records and stamped on them and cursed them and etc. And so the Beatles have to, you know, excuse themselves in some ways, or try to explain what they were, you know, saying. For me, there was no link in my thoughts when I started to write the book, you know, between the Beatles and the Bible and Christ and etc. But it was because I'm describing a mind of a child, very young child who's lost his mother and is trying to find some answers, not comfort or something, but answers why he lost his mother and why he can't reach her. So when somebody says, you know, read the Bible, you find all the answers, and he very young starts to try to read the Bible. If you are very young, you will understand almost nothing. If you are grown up, you will still understand almost nothing. But being so young, then you are, as a child, then you are open for everything. And there is no boundaries. And so for him, because he likes music and his mother was a Beatles fan and played Beatles for him, so that all goes together. So for him, the Beatles and the God, Christ, religions, it's all in the same pot. So it's just natural and very daily thing that God is suddenly sitting in a sofa in his home, drinking vodka with his father and demanding that Johnny Cash will play on guitar for them very terrible songs. But for him, you know, because he experienced God in the Old Testament as something threatening, as something, you know, patriarch thing, and very 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 stern and very strength and very cruel in a way, but he experienced the Beatles as a friendship, but also something that is, you know, make you free, make you happy, and you know, make everything possible. So they become, I think, for him, like like the opposite of the God of the Old Testament. And in the book, God of the Old Testament, he hates the Beatles because they are more popular than him. How I structure my novel has always been a vital thing for me, or important thing. You know, because we have been writing novels in a very long time. You know, the modern novel is, I don't know, 200-300 years old. So we have written thousands of novels in the last two centuries. So for me, it's important to find a new way to write a novel or to tell a story. So I always try to find something, you know, new perspective or something. And the structure of the novel is for me just as vital as the style or as the characters. And well, you can almost say that I think that the structure of my novel is one of the characters or one of the style of the book. But it's though not something that I prepare or think while I'm writing. It just comes naturally. It's also the way that I think. You know, I write exactly as I think, and because I try to prepare, perhaps. But then when I start to write, you know, something very unexpected comes up, and I just follow it, and so. I think the structure of this novel and the other novels of mine is the structure of my inner life and my thinking. That's, you know, the novel is just me. I always want to add something, and it's just the reason for that I'm writing. So when I add something, I write a novel or a poem. So please read it, if not my novels or my poems, just read and read and read, and your world will become larger.